you say mountains? Glass.
I don't normally play an electric guitar, but for some reason my acoustic.
Well, I mean, we've shown up, but this has ended up being rock here, so we're going to have to play rock country. So here we go, we nearly got on Hanwell Hootie Festival, guys.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
So guys, is this the first time you've had a country band at the Hanwell Hootie? Have you been to the Hanwell Hootie before? Can I have a show of hands of people that have been here before? So we're going to play a song for you now. Because we have some rockers here, we're going to have One in a Million Girl. We hope you enjoy it.
This one's called Whatever I Need.
Oh, you said the words out of your mouth.
Or it's Whatever I Want, I don't remember.
Whatever I Need, don't do.
Okay.
it's one of them. So it's whatever I want, not need, sorry.
Thank you.
songwriters have never been to Nashville. They haven't been. I have. I'm going to get you to clap along for this one, guys, because you have to. It's like one of those songs. We're going to go one. We'll be right back.
Sorry guys, I mean, we've done a lot of love songs, but this is a song called Heart, so... If you've got someone that you look at, and you know that if they left you, they'd break your heart, this is basically it.
This is basically country meets Nile Rodgers. Okay, so...
With a little bit of R&B in the middle.
Woo! Yeah. Yeah, that's your lot, guys.
With one good reason, we hope you enjoy this. Well, I try to come, but you don't pick up. Well, when I knock on your door, the door stays shut.
Right, before you go,